guys. I think this is some sort of lift. There's one over there, too. Let's get out of here.
Follow me. We stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself in the line like that. Wesker deserved what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
It was still as well. The kid had the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. You can't say I've lacked for attention working with you.
Sorry. I know it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Spare me the legend, all right? We can find a way out of here.
Look! This is over, please. Just talk to Chris. You're not down the barrel of a gun, okay?
My problem, not yours. Sorry, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Stop it.
So, if that giant cocoon hatches...
we're in trouble.
Yeah, just a bit.
We gotta get out of here and warn HQ.
You know, you didn't have to put yourself on the line like that. Wesker deserved what he got. You did what was right. You kept this world safe.
He was still his father. You did have the right to know.
Well, I'll tell you this much. I can't say I'm back for adventure working with you.
Sorry. No, it's never been easy being my partner. Once we get out of here, all that's gonna change.
Listen. Jake.
Spare me the lecture, all right? We need to find a way out of here.
It's only time. Look. This is over, please. Just talk to Chris.
It's my problem, not yours. Sorry, I don't want to think about that asshole or my father right now. I'm gonna worry about them if and when we get out of here.
Ugh!
can right now!
I got you!
Follow my lead! You can right now!
Shit! Unload on it! One angry son of a bitch!
Won't die.
It's better. Can't let this thing see the light of day.